When your heart is free, it's easy to make a decision.
What's up, my queen and kings, my little love bugs? How y'all doing today? Put some of this on my lips. How y'all doing today, y'all? So, y'all already know. If you're new here, my name's Ronisha. What's up, what's up, what's up? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know, yes, join the family. Hey, y'all, hey. Your girl is back. Y'all see these? Y'all see the reflection in the glasses? So, y'all already know what time it is. Music time. It's music time. I was gonna insert a video to this song up in here, but you know, I don't know. I might still do. I don't know. It all depends. But yeah, anywho, today we are. Look, I'm sorry, y'all. Okay, so today we are listening to a song from. Da-da-da-da. The Rufus featuring Shaka Khan album. This album right here is a classic, should I say. So yeah. You know, boom. It's the back of it, boom. Down here it says 1975, somewhere down here in the small print. So yeah, boom. Boom, this is the album we're listening to today. So, the song we're gonna be listening to is called Fool's Paradise. Sorry, I had to put that back. So, we're gonna be listening to Fool's Paradise, and yeah, y'all ready? I'm ready. Y'all see, we looking, y'all can see my freaking phone and my freaking laptop background. But y'all already know, trapping off the iPhone, gang gang. Trapping off the iPhone until your girl can upgrade to a camera. I mean, y'all know, I do have sometimes be on camera and sometimes I don't. But, you know, I use my phone because it's more convenient. So, yeah. Because it's always on me. So, anywho, let me stop talking and just get into it. Y'all already know. I know all the songs. I already know. Y'all already know that. So, yeah, y'all gonna hear me singing along to it and this and that. But yeah, let's get into it. Let's find out the message in this song today. And you know, listen to the lyrics, y'all. Just listen. We're gonna find out what we can learn from this right here. So, I'm about to press play. Y'all want to know what's crazy? This stuff from the 70s, and this is still accurate today. And it's crazy because y'all need to stop living in this world full of materialistic things and, like, be present in your now. Put the phones down because y'all be doing too much. Like, y'all, Okay, anywho. Not right there. Y'all know that's true. Cause me, I love from the heart. Like, that's, I guess that's why I don't have much negativity energy coming my way, because I live with love, peace, and happiness, like, and positivity. And I try my best to spread that, you know. Excuse me. I try my best to spread that because we need that nowadays, okay? Just Okay, that part right there, when I meet her, I'm trying to figure out what she mean by that. But it's kind of obvious that people be, like, my microphone, toothbrush holder. Like, it's pretty obvious what she's talking about, but, like, I want to know what it means to her. You know? You get what I'm saying? If you don't, oh well. But anywho.
Souls lost to souls that will never be.
This song is really like about the people that's living on this earth, because this, like, okay, let's put it this way. As you can see, news on the spread, negativity, no love, just hatred, freaking people are scared of people that's supposed to protect us. That is not how we supposed to be living. People don't have time for other people nowadays. Like, they so worried about craziness, y'all, just craziness. But I always pray for peace, love, and happiness, you know, because that's what we need in the world today. But yeah, Fool's Paradise, y'all, off of Rufus featuring Shaka Khan, Fairy Godmother. Okay, yes, that's off the Rufus album, Rufus featuring Shaka Khan. I'm not trying to have this video be extra long. Ooh, I need to get my eyebrows down, y'all. I'm so sorry, but I'm not trying to have this video be long, but it's gonna be long kinda, because, you know, your girl be talking and rambling and stuff. But you got to, when the music just speak to you, because every song has a message if you actually listen to the lyrics, not just sing along to it, you know. Actually listen, pay attention to the words, pay attention to the messages, you know, all that good stuff. So in this song, I feel like they trying to put out a message that we need more love, we need more affection, we need more kind people out there, you know, like, I'ma throw this in this video. So, like, this is what you can do. I'm trying to think of a way to put it. You could basically just give a helping hand. Like, it don't have to be much for you to do to spread happiness. And, you know, like, tell someone they're beautiful. Like, tell someone, oh, you're beautiful. Have a nice day. Have a blessed day. Like, anything like that could just brighten up a person's day. Because you never know that battle. Those people are freaking battling it. Those secret battles. The silent battles. So, try not to judge. You know, try to be good. Try to bring positivity. Because we need more of that. We need more positivity. We need more love. We need more happiness. Like, why live in misery, you know? So, I don't know why I did that, y'all. So, before this be, like, extra long, I'm just gonna cut it out right here. And, like, if y'all really digging this, just let me know down in the comment section if y'all digging what I'm saying. If y'all, you know, rocking with your girl. You know, Ranisha, you know, yeah, Ranisha gang gang. Let me stop. Just, you know, like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what y'all think. Y'all ready for some more music or no? Or no? And, you know, that's just it. That's the end of this video because this thing already about 12 minutes long. So, yeah. I'm about to say without further ado. Why was I about to say that? I don't even know. So, yeah. Until the next video. If nobody told you today, I'm going to tell you I love you. You are beautiful. You're kind. Smile. And live your best life, baby. Because it's your life. So live it how you want to. Ooh. Love, spread peace and happiness. Okay, I'm out this thing. And again, I am Ranisha. Join the family. Subscribe, like, put to that click that post notification bell. And your girl is out. Spreading love, peace, and happiness. Bye.